I had a real passion in my heart to make sure that there was a real delivery for what clients needed. Hi, I'm Matthew Karakoulakis, founder of AMK Law. We've been operating since 2014. Internally, I had a vision that I could create a law firm where legal services were delivered on a real relationship-focused basis where clients' individual needs were really being met. I started working at major Australian law firms, and that experience helped guide me and give me the vision of my business creation. The other focus that has motivated me to succeed is in making sure that I can do the best I possibly can in terms of inspiring other Indigenous lawyers and Indigenous business owners. The typical clients at AMK Law are business owners, whether it be in the startup phase of their business or whether the business has been operating for many years. A typical day at work for me involves starting the day early. Then I'll go into the office and write down my goal. Getting that done first helps set up the rest of the day. I believe in having timetables, lists and rituals to make sure the goals are achieved. I think having a succession plan is really, really important. My cultural background brings a lot into the work that we do at AMK Law. As an Aboriginal man, I have a strong understanding of cultural diversity. One of the metaphors that means a lot to me is that of storytelling. Storytelling being a cultural gesture, a meaningful approach that traditional Indigenous communities have, often being about motivation, inspiration, insight, vision, all of those principles which are fundamentally important to business. We can then speak with our clients, relate with our clients, and understand what are the deep motivations behind what our clients are trying to achieve. As a dream, it would be so awesome to have other Indigenous lawyers come up through the firm. I want to have a team of excellent lawyers to develop their own skill set, and I'm leading them and inspiring them. That will be something that would be an excellent achievement. I think it's really important to believe in your own resourcefulness and to be proud of where you've come from. Follow your dream, believe in yourself, and make it happen.